Once again, we are back at the Mystical Gardens with Penina and Wilson.
I feel this moment like one of the best moments I could not imagine. Having my friends around, having her around, I just feel this is what I would like to have in my wedding day. So I'm up to the task. I feel so great. I feel like I have achieved. I had a chance to choose a life with you.
I like this dress because ni mermaid, and most of my clothes are like zimeshon wavy. Yeah, so I'm blessed, I thank God. Yeah, so basically, yeah, I love this dress because nilikuwa nataka ikuwe hivyo na tail. I feel comfortable because I can dance with it.
The chat session had been packed with excitement, with an entire crowd surf happening, so even for this session, much would be anticipated. Took to the dance floor trying to keep up with the MC, others watched in amusement from the comfort of their seats. Either way, this would be one for the books.
My message to Penina Jambi, I used to call her Pesha. These are commitment, and it's a forever commitment. It's not by words, but by actions. And I will lead by example. The best thing I can assure is being the priesthood in that house, being the priesthood in her, in your life. My message to you, I'll always be there. Whenever I'm with you, know you for a long time, come a long way, yeah. You are like my sunshine, a promise.
Congratulations to you, Penina and Wilson. But I can see through your eyes. Girl, you give me so much happiness, and I want to give you nothing less. I promise to be true, to give my all to you. No matter what they say, this heart belongs.